Alright, well, welcome back everyone. Welcome back to some more Shadow of Mordor. Fittedfaune here. And yeah, we're gonna head to this mission right here that we see. And this is the continuation of the mission with Torvin. And yeah, let's just head over there and do what we do best. Kill some people. That was awesome. I said it as soon as I cut his head off. And dead. Alright.
Stop fighting, Ranger.
I won't stop fighting. Alright. Hunting partners. Let's go see Torvin. Sup, buddy?
Hope you're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. Yeah. My scars run very deep.
Huh. The mighty Graug. You give me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Yeah.
Well, no. Another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
I really like Torvin.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Graug?
You want to hunt Graug? Then so you shall. But not just any Graug. This is a rare one.
Yeah, you already said that.
Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing. Tell me, Captain.
Okay.
You ever
well,
slay
I
a
think
Graug
he's
before?
Right there.
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Hey, Graug.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those
you good?
So I assume you have a plan to kill this Graug.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step
all
one,
right.
When he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
Okay. Why not his throat?
There is one place Graugs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Graug's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes.
So you're basically telling me that there's 90% chance
what
that I
a
die.
Fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Okay. Tutorial. Hold RT to sneak up behind a nowhere Graug and press X to bleed it. Bleeding the Graug will cause massive damage and attract Caragor. Okay. Fine with me. I think he saw me. Yeah, he saw me.
There it goes! What a fine,
okay.
Fine specimen!
And
how can I sneak up
end.
Behind him? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
I've got to pierce its ankle if I want to bleed it.
Sneaky, 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 sneaky. How the fuck?
There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
Okay.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I hope it will. You didn't see me. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Good God. Yeah, I know we discussed this. I'm planning on it. Surprise, dude! Ah! Run away!
The blood will attract Caragors. Jump on one before she.
Help me, Torvin!
Your speed will now match the ground. Scared to chase you? I'll be waiting.
That will be quite a ride.
Okay, Caragors. Help me, Caragors!
I need a Caragor for speed.
Oh. Where's the Caragor? Ouch! Son of a bitch! Motherfucker! I can't climb! Talion, climb! Oh, not good. Will you go away?
I need a Caragor for speed.
Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Okay, got him. You're mine now. And one.
I'll distract him using my wily charm. Will you, Captain, shoot him in the head?
Sounds easy enough.
Come on, give me some help. Ah! No! 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 Fuck off! Torvin now! Torvin! Torvin, help me! Okay, I think we're good.
I've slain bigger crabs when I was a wee boy.
Come on, Torvin! Okay, step three, shoot it in the head. That's what I'm doing. Doesn't seem to work. Okay, it worked. Holy shit! You are a crazy motherfucker, Torvin.
What's step four?
It should be dead. You must have done it wrong.
I'm following your orders.
Well, yeah. That's our problem. Thanks for your help.
Okay. You've gained the ability to mount a stun grogger. Approach a stun grogger. Grog, and press RB to mount it. And you can also press RB to mount stun grogger. Okay. Just mount that. Yeah. Okay. Why? Hold RB! Why? Hold RB! Why? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, no, 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 no! Ah, no! Fuck! I wasn't ready for that! Okay, ready for round two!
It should be dead! You must have done it wrong!
I'm following you!
I fucked you, okay?
Well, that's your problem! Thank you for your help!
Okay.
I have an idea.
Let's go! Let's go! Why? Arby! Why? Arby! Why? Okay. And now, oh god, why?
That's a hunter.
My Graug! Okay. Oh, you wanna go? Let's go! Let's go, sons of bitches! Hope you have better than that! Come on! Wanna see what I'm about? That's what I'm about! Come on, little Uruks! Come on! Eat another one! And eat an Uruk! And another one! And... okay, well, we're good! Goodbye, Uruk! Shooting me off that guard
with the sting of my blade.
Okay, I can kill it. Okay. Well, goodbye, little Graug. Was nice. You Italian?
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to afraid of Graug.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Use your instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, eh?
Yeah. Well,
the darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men.
Yeah.
They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Yep. Alright. Let's see what we can do next. There's that mission that could be an option. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go do that mission. And how many missions do we have left? This one I need to corrupt. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna do that in my spare time, because doing the war, branding the war chiefs is gonna take me for fucking ever. Okay, so there's a little change of plan. I realized that was the mission that I'm going after is a captain. Not a captain, I mean, how is it called? War chief. So I need to first kill his veteran and captain. And after that, we're gonna go after him. So yeah, I'm gonna do one by video until we're done with the game. Alright, so this is the mission I wanted to do, to kill the warchief. So yeah, let's start it. And win.
We must have discipline. We must not shame the Dark Lord.
Well, you will shame him by dying. Oh, good shit.
Surrender your will.
Go. After him. Okay, this is not one of mine. So let's brutalize him. Run away! Run away, all terrified!
Young man! Today you die, and this double crosser dies with you!
I bet we won't! Oh! We fucked him up! Betrayal? And here he goes! Hell yeah! And we got a new war chief! Who's next? No, don't kill! Don't kill your boy, Talion! Good shit, guys! Kill them! Kill those who did not join us! Okay, dead! And you are next! Bye! Have a safe trip down into the water! We good? Oh god damn, there's a goddamn war going on right here. Okay. Oh, guys, you know what? Have this. Have fun with that. Come on. Okay, I need to go this way. Oh, this is a nice sneaky route. Good. Alright, so we have only one war chief left, and I think, let's see, where is he, we don't know who he is yet, we're just gonna do something real quick. Dominate. Please don't hit me. Thank you. And I don't know who he is. Seriously? Well, he only has one at his side. Fuck it. Dismiss. Ouch! You fucking asshole! Can I see the game? Please! I'm about tired of getting hit in the goddamn back! Fuck off of me! Nope. Okay, kill him! Okay, I'm done. Let's go! Let's leave! Let's roll! Go, 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 go! I'm out here! And... safe! Hi, buddy! Okay, so I think we have enough time to do it in this video, so let's just head right to next to the son of a bitch and we're gonna kill him. Okay. He's right down there. We're gonna get some intel on this. Yep, go after the elite captain. We're gonna finish branding the war chief.
When we're done, I want that cage for reasons.
What the fuck? Okay, he doesn't seem alright, so we're not gonna pick on a little man. Oh shit! Cryo, power increase. Well, no cheer for you! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Ranger!
What?
Once wasn't enough for you, eh? Well, twice is fine by me.
Fuck you! Oh god! Come on, come on, come on. Okay, he's good. I just gonna avoid his arrows now. Well, you set your boys on fire. Come on, don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay, command. Command against him. He looks really similar to one enemy I killed once. Now go! I don't want to ever see you again! Well, I'm gonna obviously see you again. Okay, you, I'm about tired. You can fuck off too. You too. And... what the? What the? What the fuck was that? Why am I is my controller so weird nowadays? Leave them alone! Alright. Let's head over there and finish this. Alright. Let's do this.
You are only as strong as the Uruk beside you. Fight as one. Follow me and we will rule.
I don't think so.
Split the skin. Break the bones.
Yeah. Do as he says. Okay, do that.
Erase the darkness.
Go. Kill them.
He's crazy. You, maggot.
What?
Get on your knees before my master, worm.
Your master's gonna die.
When you get used to it.
Fuck off! And get fucked! Okay, well, run away! I hope he doesn't do that to me, my buddy.
Cross my path, and I'll make you as dead as dead.
Well, that doesn't make sense. Come on. Fuck off! Come on, kill this son of a bitch! Kill him!
This is not how it's supposed to go!
Well, it's gonna go this way. Goodbye! Dead! Now I need somebody to replace him.
Quick, to the beacon!
And nobody to replace him? Okay, well, I'm gonna make you the one who's gonna replace him. Okay, who's gonna replace him? That's a good question. Okay, him. Good. And now you're the war chief. We're done with that! You're dead. And there's about to be another one dead. Come on! Kill him! Yeah! And they're dead!
Yeah, sneaky, sneaky.
Good! Alright, well, we're done with that. Game, they're all branded. What do I have to do now? Okay. Do I have to help them? Well, fuck. I think I'll have to help them. Yep, I'll have to help them. Well, I'm gonna do that in the next video because I've been going on for a while right now. And yeah, I'm just gonna finish kicking the ass of these motherfucker right here. And we're gonna end the video after that. Good? Alright. Well, that was a fun video to do. Really like that we could finally get done with all the war chiefs. And yeah, so for now that's all. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you thought about this video, and subscribe for more content like this one. Share this video with your friends and family if you want to. I would really appreciate it. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Goodbye everyone, and I'll see you all later.